Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to change your Gmail account name on Android. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to change your Gmail account name on Android, first open your Google folder or just go to your Gmail app, and then open that on your phone. Next, tap on your profile icon up there. Then just make sure that you have the correct profile selected. As you can see, I have two here, but I do have the correct one selected. So then just select manage your Google account. It's going to open your Google account settings on your phone. And now to change your name, you need to select the personal info tab. Then here in basic info, you'll have the name. You can select that. And then here you'll have the option to change your name and add a nickname. Next, just tap on this pencil icon to change your name. And for this tutorial, I'll leave the first name as memory, but I'll just add a surname. I'll just call this tutorial. And then to save these changes, just tap on save. And now if you tap on the back arrow and you refresh this page, you scroll down, you'll see that your Google account name has now been changed to whatever you selected. So I hope this quick guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.